kind, sir. We're a cop.
What we get? We got a Pikachu figurine to give us extra strength at the setup. Three packs of Pokemon and some Overwatch trinkets.
Got to do a little unboxing here in a little bit.
Everybody, welcome to the first episode of AFK Today. My name is Oldman Mikowski, and for those of you who don't know me, I'm a former MLG Halo pro turned Destiny tryhard. Most recently, I've gotten back into gaming and esports by sharing content on Instagram and live streaming on Twitch. For those of you who have followed me over the past year, you've probably noticed that I haven't posted any content or streamed much recently, and I'm really sorry. I missed you guys. A couple months ago, I was given an opportunity that required 100% of my concentration and focus, and I felt like it was the right thing for me to do to step away and step back for a little bit. I wanted to make sure that I put the best foot forward with the next chapter of my career, and it required taking a little bit of a break. But we're back. We're bigger than ever before. For those of you who do follow me on Instagram, you probably saw the announcement earlier this week. I'm excited to announce that I'm joining Infinite Esports as part of their recent acquisition of Optic Gaming. I want to thank everyone who supported me over the past year, because I feel like your support, enthusiasm, and hype has got me to this point and afforded me this new opportunity. I definitely feed off of all of your guys' positive vibes, energy, feedback, so thank you, thank you. But now it's time to take the next step, and part of that means stepping away from Destiny. And that's kind of hard, because for the past 4 years, I've exclusively, almost only played Destiny. Change is always hard, but there's so many new games out right now, and there's so many opportunities with competitive esports titles that Destiny just doesn't fit in that picture. So, moving forward, you can expect to see Call of Duty. Overwatch. Halo.
Rockets reloading.
Counter-Strike.
Did you see that swipe? Bro. Oh no.
Oh yes! Oh yes, let's go! Anything esports related. I hope one day Destiny can be a part of the esports community, but we'll have to wait and see. I am not quitting Destiny. I am not leaving Destiny. I'll still be playing Trials on the weekends, but I just won't be playing as much. I can't say exactly what my role will look like within the organization, but when I can, it'll be posted right here on AFK. So yeah, that's going to do it for the first episode of AFK. I'm excited to be bringing you guys some behind-the-scenes look into my life, now that we're a part of the greatest esports organization on the planet. And a huge thanks to everyone who supported me up until this point. I feel like we've created one of the most incredible online gaming communities in the world, and now we get to add the Greenwall into the mix. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know what you guys think. I'm making these videos for you guys, so let me know what you guys want to see more of. Let me know what you guys want to see, period. Deuces.
Warlock is absolute on me. Hang around, especially during tournaments.
Yeah!